quickly looking at neutralized forecheck. If the puck goes to their defenseman, the right torpedo and the left torpedo automatically activate right onto the defenseman. And what we really want to do is try to take away that D-to-D pass by getting that left torpedo up there. The right halfbacks then will pick up the two players on the boards. And even if they cut into the middle, they want to stay at the boards to take away that dump off the boards. The defenseman takes away the middle of the ice. Now, one of the things that that right torpedo right on the puck wants to do is make sure that the pass doesn't get through into the middle. So they're kind of take away, reading eyes, reading the defenseman's eyes, and making sure that they take away that pass into the middle. We're okay if the puck goes up to the boards or over the other defenseman because we've got players covering there.